Stays on the Lane. Good morning. I'm Gia S.
And I'm Anna M., reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Tuesday, May 11th, 2021. It is day two of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by some of your teachers.
Pledge 2. Be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult.
And stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the Lane is that the latest issue of Indian Lane, Inc. is now available.
Don't miss your chance to read Indian Lane student publication. It includes some great articles, puzzles, drawings, stories, book reviews, interviews, comics, and more. The link to the full April issue is on the website.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is a crumb. The alternate lunch choice is a delicious sandwich or PB&J.
Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack choice could be frozen pudding pops.
It's time for Tuesday Trivia. Today's question is, how much did it cost to build the Titanic? The choices are A, $10 million, B, $52 million, C, $113 million, or D, $5 billion.
And the answer is C, $113 million.
At the time of its first and only voyage, the Titanic was the largest ship afloat, and many said it was unsinkable.
The Titanic sunk on Monday, April 15, 1912, just 2 hours and 40 minutes after it struck an iceberg in the North Atlantic Ocean.
PSSA testing continues today for 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade students as they complete their last math section.
Please keep the hallways quiet because students are testing throughout the building. Work hard, Bobcats. You will do great.
Have you checked the lost and found table lately? If you are missing anything that you lost at school, please check the tables in the lobby.
Everyone should take a quick peek at the table when passing by when you come in. Sometimes you lose things without even realizing it.
And now, Fiona P. is here with today's Believe It or Not Fact. Fiona, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Gia. Today's fact is, in 2009, Stephen Hawking held a party for time travelers. But he didn't advertise the party until afterwards, so that only time travelers could attend. Unfortunately, nobody else attended.
Wow, Fiona, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Anna, you can believe it or not.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Gia S.
And I'm Anna M. Have a totally terrific Tuesday.